Almost 8 years after Chandra Levy's disappearance, Washington, D.C. police are poised to charge a man in connection with a 24-year-old intern's murder. CBS News has learned police are seeking an arrest warrant for this man, 27-year-old Ingmar Gwandike. He's serving a 10-year sentence for assaulting two women in the same park where Levy's remains were later found. At their Modesto, California home, Levy's parents said police told them Friday evening that an arrest is imminent. For them, it's bittersweet.
Can't really say there's closure because, you know, it's not like if a case is solved that you forget about the person who's lost or you forget about the person who's convicted, because you just don't forget about it. You have to go through the rest of your life with a hole in it.
Levy's disappearance sparked a political scandal and a media frenzy over her romantic relationship with married then-California Congressman Gary Condit. Condit was never charged, but the scandal likely ended his congressional career. In a statement today, Condit's former attorney said the latest developments should remove the unfair cloud that has hung over the Condits for too long. Levy vanished after leaving her Washington apartment wearing jogging clothes. Her body was found almost exactly a year later in the city's Rock Creek Park. Investigators have been accused of focusing on Condit rather than pursuing other leads. The Levys credit a recent year-long investigation by two Washington Post reporters for the breakthrough.
The police very early on made very critical mistakes that put them on a path that they could not recover from.
The break in the Levy case reportedly comes from DNA evidence, and an arrest could come as early as next week, Jeff.
Tell you about that DNA evidence. Have police said anything further about it?
Well, reportedly that DNA is connected to Gwandike, and it may be a sample that was retested. None of that is clear at the moment. But he is also someone police have interviewed at least twice in connection with Levy's murder, Jeff.
Thalia Shuras in Washington. Thalia, thank you.